listening to some rough cuts from a soundtrack from an upcoming major motion picture called The Specialist, starring Sylvester Stallone and Sharon Stone. These songs have never been heard outside the walls of the Estefan Enterprises high-tech recording studio until today, when Emilio Estefan, the producer of the soundtrack, gave us this first-ever listen. Estefan was contacted months ago by Jerry Weintraub, the producer of the $40 million action thriller.
When I saw the script and they told me that they were thinking to do the movie in Miami, I said, well, if you do it in Miami, definitely going to do it because, you know, I think it's going to be great for the city. And that's how I got involved with the soundtrack.
In just 3 months, 12 cuts were produced by Estefan and a staff of songwriters. 6 songs are in English, 4 in Spanish, and 2 instrumentals complete the soundtrack, including 1 song from Gloria and 1 from Estefan's newest protege, a salsa singer named Chaito.
And I told Jerry, I said, Jerry, if I do this, I need to use all the Miami talent. We have a lot of talented people, you know, I have a brand new label, and this will be a great vehicle for me to show the talent from Miami. He loved the idea. I said, definitely, it's fresh. I know he's got a lot of talented people in Miami, and he'll let me do it.
This project is music to the ears of Sony executives, who named Estefan President of Artist and Talent Development for Estefan's new Miami label, Crescent Moon. It also had just the sound Sly Stallone wanted to hear when he listened to the entire soundtrack for the first time last night.
He loved the soundtrack. He took a tape. I said, let me have a tape. We went to dinner last night. He got the tape on the car. Boom, start playing the soundtrack real loud.
A real reward for Emilio Estefan, this man with a golden touch, who truly loves his work and loves the place he calls home.
Miami is definitely the place because we have a very mixed culture.
Uh-huh.
And that's it. The soundtrack is going to be reflecting Miami, definitely.
Lisa Petrillo, Channel 10 Eyewitness News, Daybreak.